Uh-oh, something is up with Justin Bieber and Hailey Baldwin as the two were seen sobbing in New York. Okay, normally when Justin and Hailey are spotted in public, the two can't keep their mouths off of each other. You all know what I mean. But most recently, they were seen doing quite the opposite, and now we're thinking something is up. How's it going, guys? I'm Madison Hill. Let's get to the bottom of what's going on with Jaylee. Just when we thought everything was right in the world of Justin Bieber and Hailey Baldwin, I mean, the two did just become dog parents, for goodness sakes. They're spotted out without their dog and looking anything but happy. TMZ reports that while Justin and Hailey were out for a bike ride in NYC yesterday, they randomly stopped for a major cry session, or should I say, another Justin cry session. Concerning, obviously, and also very odd, considering Hailey posted that infamous hot tub picture on her Insta story just hours before with the caption, "My love." Anyway, TMZ reports that at one point, Hailey was reportedly hugging Justin and wiping tears away from his eyes, and at another, the two reportedly looked to be praying, so something was definitely up. What makes this whole thing even more puzzling is that this crying outburst took place on their 1 month engagement anniversary. And this is now the second time since Justin put a ring on Hailey that he's been seen having a public emotional breakdown. If you remember, shortly after they got engaged, TMZ caught Justin outside of Hailey's apartment on the phone looking visibly upset. While some speculated it had something to do with Selena, there's no way this recent outburst can have anything to do with her. The girl is clearly outliving her best single life without a care in the world. All week we've been hearing how she's ready to date someone as long as they're not famous. Plus, I doubt Hailey would be comforting her man if he was crying over his ex again. Once Justin and Hailey pulled themselves together after their emotional bike ride, they were seen out at a coffee shop when yet again a crying fit ensued. This time, Hailey was the one having the hard time. Although Hollywood Life reports that both of the young celebs look sad, it was Justin who was reportedly cradling Hailey's head and comforting her. So it sounds like they switched roles. So from crying in the park to crying at a cafe, can we all agree here that something is going on with these two, causing them to become this emotional? Let's go through our theories. One reason could be with 1 month of their engagement down, maybe they're starting to realize that they rush into things. That doesn't mean they don't love one another, but maybe they're finally coming to the conclusion that rushing down the aisle is a terrible idea. You guys know, I don't think it would be a bad idea for them to slow things down a bit. Another reason that could be causing these two to get this upset is something to do with friends and family. You guys know, I always say weddings bring drama, and I'm assuming it has to be something related to those closest to them to cause them both to be this upset. We know Hailey's friends have been pretty silent on social media when it comes to supporting her relationship, while Justin's family has been on him about making Hailey sign a prenup. Those two things definitely could have caused these two to crack. Or the last reasonable explanation, the two are just emotional people and it was nothing. I mean, I doubt this was true and I doubt there were tears of joy, but for you Jaylee shippers, I'll throw this theory into the mix. All right, you guys, I've done all the detective work I can do. Now I need your help. What do you think would cause Justin Bieber and Hailey Baldwin to be caught sobbing, not once, but twice while out in NYC? Is something up with their relationship or do you think they're solid? Let me know in the comments below. For more on these two, check out the full story on them becoming dog parents. And for more news on your fave celeb relationships, subscribe now.